Having a customer down situation where they can't use Business Central is never a good experience, but now there is a fast and direct way to report this to Microsoft through the Business Central Administration Center. In the production environment, this does not work for Sandbox, click the option Report Production Outage. A new pane opens to provide the necessary information. The outage types are unable to log on, all users, and cannot access API web service. Choose which one applies to your customer. Enter your name, email, and phone number. Click Next. Describe what you and the customer have tried, such as the different browsers, and if you're able to log into any companies. Perhaps Cronus, the sample company, is working. Finally, tell us about any errors you are receiving, including any correlation or operation IDs. The last thing is to enter the date and time the outage began. I will select that from the options. I mark the checkbox to consent to not sharing any details or personal information and click Report. This will create both a support ticket as well as a DevOps ticket for our internal Microsoft service team. This way, they are notified immediately of the situation and can get to work on resolving the issue. Continue to use the support case that you see in the outage information, as this is your avenue to communication from Microsoft. Once the outage has been declared, you can close the window, click the Reported Outages to review the case number, and if you want updates, click the case number, and that takes you to the Microsoft Partner Center to view the details. Thank you for watching the video on how to report production outages.